see?
Barely, but yeah. God, I want to keep that swing all day.
Stay fair?
Barely, yeah.
Get them hands up in the zone, brother. Oh, terrible.
I can't jerk at it.
Am I still short?
That was a little short. This bat right here is just effortless. Fair ball.
I keep missing you as fast as you're doing it, but I feel like I haven't seen you go backside in fucking forever.
I've been struggling with it. And that's kind of why I've been struggling with it, is I'm having a hard time getting it out of the infield.
I got you.
At least getting it out of the infield without air, without flying it. That's a little in.
Single. Nice.
Hey.
These the balls that you got, the dozen, the millets?
Yeah.
Good deal on the synthetic?
Considering I used them, I got them with a raffle win, yeah.
Okay. They sound better than previous versions of them. It's the bat, but still.
Yeah, it's that composite ball.
Uh-huh. I just know they got that fucked up top spin in the infield if you don't play the right hop.
See, that's right at the second baseman. Right. I need that ball 10 foot over.
Towards first base?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. So otherwise you're hitting with the five man then, but sure.
But again, if I can do that, I ain't worried about that right,
right.
Now. Watch your house on this one.
Alright. Yeah, look out. He told me he was coming back up here, so I'm good. Hey, you're good. It was a bounce.
Same spot.
Completely on me for not catching it, but you did say it was coming back up there.
Oh, God damn it, Andy, come on. He's not catching the barrel on anything right now.
Well, when they're out over the plate and you're extending your arms, you're catching them. I've been peeing on you pretty much your whole round here, so.
I'm also going to swing a little harder here. I hadn't been swinging very hard.
Oh, terrible.
I've been trying to control the ball more than I am hitting it.
Yep, I got that one right in the sweet spot of the zone.
we got that big. Oh. Well, what it is about me letting it get too deep. Stay fair.
Stay fair. Go over way, way,
way. Hit two fences. Just a hair out in front. Let it travel. Fuck it, dude. Never underestimated my ability to find a hit. Yeah, this was not as uber hot as the other two,
right.
But I mean, there's just hits.
That orange and blue is such a different sound.
Yeah. The ball just kind of comes off this one a little more consistent.
Dozen in here.
Okay, I can't believe I hit. I only meant to hit half the bag.
Hey, that's fun. There you go.
That's the hole.
That's the hole. Especially if you're earlier at bats, you're yanking them like that. Nobody's cheating you that far.
Right? Yeah. Gotta get that a little more on it. All right, something's bad off. That's all I needed.
Last tip. You're just in front, like a hair. Like, you're not, it's not even your body. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's not even like you're out here.
Timing on my feet's off, I can tell. There it is.
Dude, that ball, you get to get back up the middle here. Are you working on any one thing, Andy, or what?
Probably mostly 5-6 holes. Wide open.
Oh, you're gonna get me every time.
Ah, okay, let's go hit.
That's a hit all day. Oh,
Ah, damn it. Six holes at. Ah, damn it. How many more I got in there?
There's a whole bunch.
Okay.
Okay, at least 20.
Oh, God. All right, so now it's time to hit the line. I gotta stop. I'll still take that every day. Against the way I swing, but I'll do it. I might need four bags to do it, but I'll get it done. Bread and butter. That one I tried. Still got him. My bad, I tried to lay off that a little more than that.
Is this your workout mix?
Come on, Andy. Give me three good swings. Say, why try to hit them out when I can do that?
Right. Everybody else can.
All right, last one. Last one. Oh, God. Brian Warren, let me end on a good one.